YouTube, my name is Mesa Sean, and welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. All right, folks, we've got an awesome find here today. We've got a secret room, and it can be only opened up with Hawk Moon. And also, there's some sort of secret laptop that's in here, too. This has to be for something, okay? When you look at the laptop, it looks like it might have something that you can interact with. So, big shout out to Bog Wipe over on Twitter for sending me a quick video pointing this out. Now, look at this little fireplace here. If I shoot it with my Reckless Oracle, that still doesn't have a reticle on it, nothing happens. When I shoot it with Hawk Moon over and over, watch, let me reload, it will open up. Originally, Bog Wipe said that you needed to have a fully charged Hawk Moon shot to open it up. Nope, you just need to shoot it. And actually, prior to coming and recording this clip here, I saw other people doing the same thing. One guy actually had a fully charged one. I think fully charged Hawk Moon shot will take it open. So you're going to find there's two different sections you can go into. One is going to be a secret room that has like a panel on it that has like a switch on it, it looks like, and one of them is lit up. And then if you go another direction, you're at a dead end, and there's like a laptop that's lit up, sort of. It looks like it has some sort of green little dot on it. You'll see it in a second here. I'm just kind of wandering around. And yeah, that's really just it, guys. So what this means, I don't know. It could be related to the random roll quest. It could be related to perhaps something with the season finale. I'm thinking more Hawk Moon random roll quest because of the fact that you cannot get in here unless you use Hawk Moon to open up that little thing there. So I'm just jumping around here, just exploring. So I'm going to let the footage roll out real quick, guys. If you want to save some money on video games, head on over to G2A.com. I have an affiliate link in the description. You can find some really cheap games. So let me know in the comments section what you make of this little laptop that I'm going to show you right about now as we come out of there. It's all the way in the corner. And then we'll go up to this panel. So here is the actual laptop. And I tried my best to get as close as I can. There's no way that you can like jump on top of there, or I don't know. Let me know, guys. Go in there on your other characters, on your Hunter or your Titan, and see if you can get on top of there, but I can't. But that's clearly a laptop, or looks like one. And then I'm going to turn around and go up another corridor into this other room that leads to a door with some sort of panel on it. So anyway, speculate in the comment section. What do you guys think this all means? All right, guys, leave me a hashtag made it to the end. If you did make it to the end, and do me a favor, drop a like in this video only if you see fit. Follow me on Twitter @MesaSean. Check out my stream, usually and always on YouTube, and that's it. I am out of here like Vladimir.